Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Kayla, also known as Kiki Curly Kayla. Excuse my bed. I'm just gonna ignore that, okay? My phone is ringing. Anywho, if you cannot tell from the title of the video, I will be doing Passion Twist today, and I'm doing the short kind. Okay, so I did get the Freetress. This is the 12 inch, not the 22 inch. So I had the 22 inch last time. I have the 12 inch this time. So I already took it out like so. And it's very short. It's only gonna touch like here, which is fine. I may even cut it a little bit shorter. My hair is already parted all over and I'm just gonna go ahead and start. Cause I'm not a pro, so I blow dry my hair to stretch it, but you can stretch it without heat. But I did blow dry my hair, wash, deep condition it, made sure it was proteined and all of that fun stuff. And last time I didn't use a cream, but this time I am. So I'm using this Beauty from the Roots cream because this cream is very lightweight and it's not really water-based, and you do not want water-based creams because it'll make your hair shrink up and that's not the goal. So definitely recommend this if you're doing like styles where you don't need curl definition. This moisturizes my hair and does a good twist out. I have a whole video on it, but like it just doesn't curl my hair. It's not as thick of a cream or as tight of a curl cream, which is what I want. And then I'm going to be pairing it with this Murray's Edge Wax. And when I run out of edge wax, I had to bring in the Style Factor gel. So I have my crochet needle as well, and I think we're just gonna hop into it. Alrighty, so now, okay, so last time I used two strands. This time I'm just gonna use one strand because my hair is thicker than a Snicker. It's thicker than a Snicker. That's it. I said it. So we're gonna put all of this to the side, like so. And then I'll zoom in for you guys, like that. And I'm only taking, again, one strand of hair. They didn't sell this in the highlight color like I like, so I got the TT27. I had the T27 last time slash 1B, and it was a mix of like strictly black and then strictly highlighted color. Like it was all this color and then it was all black. So they had like a mix. This one is actually a highlights all throughout, so you can see, and then it ombres at the end. Which I think it'll blend with my hair well because this is the color I had last time. I just was looking forward to having my mix like I did. So anyway, I'm putting the crochet needle in with it closed. Like that. And then taking my one strand of hair like so. Putting it on the needle and then we're closing. Now we're gonna bring it right back through. All right, there we go. Don't be like me. Anyway, I am gonna tie a knot, so I'm taking one of the strands, tying it through this loop, and then we're gonna make sure my hair is not caught in there and tie a knot around the hair like so. And then there we, hold on, let me back up. So right here, it's only to this. I'm gonna zoom back in and show you guys what I'm gonna do next. So you can blend the hair if you want to. I personally will not. The only reason I tied the knot is because I can't really braid. So I wanna make sure that I'm covering that rubber band up, and you can see rubber band, no rubber band, because the hair covers it. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is take a tad, teeny weeny bit. Well, you know what? I have a brush. I think I will brush it some. Not too much, but just so it blends a little bit. And I'm using my Denman brush, and you see, it does look a little better. I need to stop being lazy. So I'm taking my hair from this though, and I'm gonna apply literally a fingerful of this pudding because I don't want my hair to dry out. And last time it just didn't blend well when I did that. So after I do that, I have my Murray's Edge Wax, taking a teaspoon of this and just making my hair as humanly straight as possible so it can blend just fine. ish. So then I took go ahead and separate what I just did, and we're gonna go ahead and twist, and you can twist however you want. So I forgot how I twisted, but yeah, we'll just wing it. And you want to make sure your twists are super duper tight so they can blend very well. So far it's blending nicely. I don't see any strayaways. I just want to make sure it's tight. When I notice it's not blending correctly, I will add more gel and or more cream, just depending on what I need. And I'll probably make it a little bit to my shoulder, maybe a little past my shoulder, but yeah. Because I do want to put the rubber bands on it. So I'm going to take, I have some rubber bands already, like so, and I'm going to put the rubber bands on my hair. Right, I didn't finish twisting it, just putting the rubber band on. And then that's that. Wow, I like it. And then I have this part, so I am gonna cut this in half. So you see it's right here. I wanna cut it like right there. And then if you wanna fluff it out, you can, which I probably will. You see that? All right, and yeah, so we did our first twist and this is what it's looking like. And it's a little bit past my shoulder, so okay, I think I got the hang of this. So I think I'm just gonna do the whole front row, let you guys watch, and then I'll turn the camera off. We're on this braid right here. Close your crochet needle. I feel like now I can give you guys a proper tutorial. Put it through, if it's not tight, my mom did these tight. I love her, but they're tight. take my one string of hair. They're tight, they're only the front is like this though. Twist a little bit at the top because clearly this doesn't want to stay. I'm sorry, I know you guys can't see what I'm doing, but I'll do the whole front section. Go. Okay. It's hard. Taking you. We'll take you. Go through like so. And then we'll tie. Come here. That knot. Yep. I personally like the one strand better thing, cause what I was doing before, guys. What I was doing before. Alrighty. A little bit of cream, and if you guys, hold on, I'll show you guys in a second, but you can see that this cream does not add any curls, like very, very minimum. So that's kind of the cream you wanna go for. Typically look for a cream that does not have water as the first ingredient. So this one's first ingredient was aloe vera gel. So yeah, you wanna make your hair slick as possible. Then you're gonna twist it in anyway, so. And then I'll take my rubber band. Tie it as many times as you want. I don't have a set amount. Oh, my TV went off. And I don't know if I'm doing it looser or tighter, so now I gotta try doing it the other way. And then there. Oh, they're about the same. Cool. And then I'm gonna cut it so it matches this one to the best of my ability. Doesn't have to be perfect, but you know. And I'll stretch it like that. And then we have two. And then there were two. Wow, and these are really light. I like light. So hopefully this won't take me too long. It here we go, front, back, side. So like I said, this was 12 inches. I probably cut a few inches off of each, like this piece 8 inches, probably this piece 10 inches, 12, I mean, yeah, 10 inches, I don't know. But yeah, so I'm super happy with the results. I really love it. I do top it with this and this. So my recommendations, I guess, would be for me, thicker hair. I only used one strand of hair in each strand, and it's definitely lighter, especially because it's shorter, but I only used one strand of hair, so I did like that. I used 6 packs of hair, but this is my 6-pack, so It's pretty much full. I only took about two or three pieces out of here. So I went through all five packs, and then that one I just took a couple pieces out. So yeah, I like the shorter hair. Using one strand worked for me. My hair is really thick, and the smaller you do it, the less hair you'll need. So my boxes were pretty small, which is why it looks like I have so much hair on my head. And then I definitely recommend using the cream. So I'm kind of like telling you guys what I learned from my last set, but definitely recommend using a cream that doesn't have water as the first ingredient, or pure water, because you don't want it to curl up. You guys saw that the cream didn't curl my hair, it just provided the moisture I needed. So the first ingredient, and this is aloe vera juice, coconut oil. There's actually no water, and I know aloe vera juice is similar to water, but it's not water. So this worked well for me. The Beauty from the Roots Define Me Please pudding. And then I still have some Murray's Edge Wax left, so I hit base on it, but I still had some left, so I didn't have to dip into my style factor. Brushing to blend helped me a lot as well. And then of course the crochet needle helped me, and the rubber bands. And I have some hair scissors, because I would cut the ends and then, you know, put a rubber band on the end. So I think that's it. Make sure you guys have your clips. And then you make sure you have a mousse to put on. And then spray is definitely optional. I'm just extra. I think that's it though. Thank you guys so much for watching and watching me babble and learn my lesson. I think I would do these again probably by the end of the year, because Christmas, you know, you don't want to deal with your hair. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.